Governor Holcomb visited northern Indiana where he answered questions about vaccine distribution.
We do see some hesitancy in our rural areas. What we have sought to do as a state is remove any barrier, make it convenient, make it quick, make it fast.
Now the governor is calling on Hoosiers to share their vaccine stories with others as Indiana works to address some of this vaccine hesitancy. Nearly 2 million Hoosiers, though, are fully vaccinated.
Former